Do you want to set data limits on your Samsung phone? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how to set data limits on your Samsung phone. So let's get started. To do that, first open the settings, then tap connections, scroll down a little bit, tap data usage. After that, tap billing cycle and data warning. Now toggle on the set data limit. After that, tap on data limit. From here, you can customize the data limit for your need. Now set your preferred gigabyte to 10 GB, then tap set. From here, you can also set data warning time for the data limit warning. For that, tap data warning. Set your preferred gigabyte like 8 GB, then tap set. That means when you use 8 GB of the 10 GB limit, you will get a warning from your phone. So that's it. Hope it helps. If you have any questions, write them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.